Can y'all hear me now? There we go. Fail. What's going on, YouTube land? It's your boy, Sweet Gaming, here to bring you some of the tastiest content on YouTube. I hope you guys enjoyed that first part. Didn't have my mic turned on. That's funny. We're hopping onto some PUBG and on the Xbox One. We're going to see how it plays out a little bit more. It's been out for about a month now. Still going through its cycles of things being challenging. So, overall, we're going to hop into some solo gameplay and see what kind of winner chicken dinners we can get going. So, let's rock and roll. Get the match started. Change a couple of things real quick. Na na wah wah wah. Gee, mom, back to East Atlanta. Na na. Make this so much bigger. Alright, let's see. There we go. Alright. Let's rock and roll. Y'all can see my pretty face. Rocking and rolling. Brought me back to the East Atlanta. Nah. All right. Okay. So we're probably gonna get hot and heavy. Where do we want to drop? Let's see. Let me drop here. Probably could make it to shelter. I really like looting shelter. Yeah. We're gonna go shelter. Take ourselves to shelter. See where that can take us. Let's rock and roll. And shelter's not a bad looting spot. The place that I marked on the map, me and my squad called that OG. It's definitely a really good looting spot. Basically, main areas such that are named always have high loot percentages at them, or at least higher chances to have looting percentages at them. Definitely looks like we got one landing here with us. This is gonna be fun. So that's nice. Nice little drop there. Let's see. Oh, are we gonna be able to get down fast enough? This guy's looking for a gun. We should run this way. He's gonna chase us. His pants. Ooh, lag. There we go. Need this gun right here. helmet. Alright, let's push that. Let's go back and push. Hang on. Let's see what else we got in here. Busting shots over there to the right. Let's see. Uzi. Oh, wow. Woo, that was crazy. I never picked up that payment. .762 ammo. Ooh, look at that. Level 3 backpack. Look at that. That's the truth. I do not mess with that AK. One down. As y'all could see, that lag was so real. That was some real ass lag. I decided to do a peek, and this is what I want to do. Okay. Alright. Ooh, there's a grenade. Pick up that nade. So we're just going to clear this down here with the Uzi first, and then we'll go back and grab that ump. The ump is in, it's a little better for situational for long distance. The Uzi's perfect for close encounters. Oh shit. Oh wow. With the headshot. Tell me someone saw that headshot. Cheesy. That was ridiculous. Can't even look. Whatever. Alright, back to the loading screen. Mm-hmm. rocking, we're rolling. Alright, let's see. Well, we're gonna fly right over school. Might as well let's hit up school. School gets a little hot and heavy, a little crazy, a little fast. Someone's dropping clothes. I can hear them. For those of you that haven't played this game, basically, this game is a survival game. PC players definitely got this, and they have a stronger advantage with it, with just a stronger powered type systems and everything, so, and stronger servers. So you don't have to worry really too much about anything really getting lagged out on you as much, or that bull like that happened right there where I shot that guy in the face. Literally red dot on his head, lives through it. But happy that they brought this to the Xbox One. I do have it for the PC. I might stream some PC play with this also. I'm just more comfortable with an Xbox controller than I am with keyboard controls for the moment. Here we go. Crossbow, nah. Not with this. What the hell? Oh, cheesy. So cheesy. Watch that. Nothing to hit him at all? This is crazy. We rolling, we chilling, we flowing. Alright, let's see if we can get some people watching us. Let's try shelter one more time. You know what? No. I'm going to school again. Never afraid. Oh boy, here we go. We're dropping in. It's getting hot. It's getting heavy. Oh man. Alright, let's rock this. Let's rock this. Oh crap. Wow! Shot him in his face, though. Shot him in the face. Tell me that wasn't a headshot. Guess not. I guess not. Not a headshot. Oh, boy. It's a rough start off for us here. We're struggling a little bit. Oh, let's try again. Try again. Well, all right. We are here. We streaming. We chilling. We dreaming. Nah. Getting cheesed the first couple of these games. So we got the AK scar that looks like it's glitched into somebody's hand. That's interesting. Here's the Grom. Let's see how this shows. Ooh. Ooh, we might have to go for a drop to get this. Take 7.62 ammo. Not bad at all. That's the LMG. Look at the lag. The lag is so real. It's so funny. Oh boy. All right. Well, where should we go? Let's try Mansion out. Where's that little puddle? Alright, so when you're playing Xbox One, though the game doesn't load in all the way, when you're jumping off the plane, you gotta look for, like, simple landmarks or patches, such as, like, if we look up right there, that's the one town, is it Yasopali, whatever, but this is Mansion right here that has that little, like, lake right there behind it. We might take ourselves to this direction over here. Because I think I've seen a guy land. Come on. Can I spin my camera faster? Yeah. Like, four guys land in that direction right now. We'll grab some guns over here. Hopefully there is some. Take our way over. Let's see if we get some kills. Maybe the game will stop cheating us. Or in gun battles with people. Backpack in there. Oh, not loaded. Got an energy drink. There's the backpack, level one. No gun. Let's see. Nope. All right. Come on now. All right, let's go. Let's check this out. Ooh, smoke grenades. Live for these smoke grenades. And an Uzi. And is this a shotgun? All right, we'll take all of this. Uzi would be quicker to reload. Thank you. Alright. Pop that, check that. And the med kit, that's what's up. Backpack's probably almost already full. If we get an M4, we'll put that on it, or a Vector. Looting, and black coat, and looting. Alright, let's push up on Mansion now. Server's not that far away, so take ourselves to Mansion, see what kind of bodies we can catch. Alright. Ooh, there was a gunshot. Wonder where it came from. Did it come from this building? Probably not. But we're gonna go up in this building and see what's up in here. 7.62 ammo. Don't want that unless I get something that's a 7.62. Ooh, helmet level 2. And a first aid. Okay. Probably in this third story right here. Nice and easy, nice and slow. All This guy looted this place probably all up. Alright. What was that? Quick draw? Oh yeah, we'll take that. Attach that real quick. Okay, copy. Alright, we gotta be careful when we're leaving this area. And we'll take this level 2 backpack. This guy is definitely chilling, waiting for us. So we're gonna go out the back door. Hope and pray we don't get in a gunfight, because all I got is the shotgun and this Uzi. We got first aids for days, though. Don't let us get shot and find cover. Heal right up. And a level 2 vest. We'll take that, sir. And we'll take one of these foregrips. In case we find a real gun eventually. Oh, that sucks to be you, bro. I'm sorry. Oh, you poor thing. We're not ready. Do I switch the shotgun out? I hate. Positively hate the AK. He had 2 AKs on him. What was he doing with his life? Not enough space. Oh boy. Drop shotgun ammo. Let's see. Got 135, 9mm. Okay, we're good. All we need is a scope now. Time to run. Let's rock and roll. Probably run up to these up here. Still be on the edge of circle. Loot them maybe. Maybe find a red dot. Oh no, we want ballistic mass. Keeping that. Okay. So what else is in these buildings? They look like they've been looted or they're just shitty. No, they've been looted. What's that? What do I have? Oh yeah, I got the good thing. Oh, look at that. Well, hello, dog crayon. Cannot join you right now, bud. I'm in the middle of a match. Someone loots this area and then forgets to check the damn closet. That makes no damn sense. Uh-oh. Wow, I'm a suck. I suck so bad. I suck so damn bad. I'm garbage. Garbage. Garbage with that iron sight. Oh my gosh. Could he easily threw, the guy didn't even see me up there. Easily. Know who this guy is that sent me an invite. Invitation from a dogged crayon 87. Don't know you, bro. That was too slow. That's not entertaining. That is not entertaining. Neither for you, neither for me. Oh, welcome, whoever's watching the stream. Be right back. Grab a quick drink. All right. Welcome, welcome, welcome. How are we doing today? All right. Okay, we rocking in, we rolling. Trying to get some winner chicken dinners out here. Gonna get this. Just had a few, like, six warm-up games, just six. Okay, that guy stopped watching, so. Thanks for stopping in. alright. You know where I haven't gone in a while? I haven't gone military. Everyone's so afraid to drop military, so. But I ain't never scared. Alright, here we go. We're in the thick of it. Dropping right over military. So there's a couple of good spots in military that I think right here, these two buildings, plus that far building on the outside, they're very wide open. So it allows you to loot quickly and get into action very fast. The downfall with it is that you don't always find a gun there. That's the downfall. You don't have to open doors. I have to... Oh, crap. Hopefully this guy don't find a gun right there. Hopefully I find the first gun. Nope, I find a vest. Ooh, level 3. That's nice. That's nice. We're starting out. Got the body protected. And a level... Oh, crap. Okay. Stop lagging. And give me this. Tree game, bush game type. All right. Game's catching some lag on me. I'm hurt. It's a shotgun. Ooh, 8x. All right. We'll put that 8x on something here in a moment. Gotta find some 7.56 ammo. Ooh, quick draw mag, nice. That's a backpack there. Before we get that backpack, let's clear this area. That's 7.62 bandages. hunker down in this corner and bandage up real quick before we get in any fight. Ooh, gunshots. Okay, my level 3 is already down to 115. I might as well go back and grab that that level 2. Yeah, see, so yeah, level 2 is going to give me 220 already. Spent it. Alright. We stay fly. No lie. We ballin'. Mana goggles. Careful, some creepers in here. Level 2 backpack. Some first aid. Ah, there's some 5.56 in our lives. I think my helmet's still good. It's still at 150. Okay, copy. Ooh, red dot too. That's life. Alright, I'm actually gonna switch. And put that on. Cause... We rocking and rolling. Okay, pick up this gas can. Welcome to the YouTube stream. Whoever that may be, if you want to say hello to me, that'd be awesome. What's up? Say hello back. Alright, I'm going to put this on here. Bop. Alright, let's get into some action here. We're actually in circle, which is crazy. That's super crazy. So that means that there's going to be a bunch of dudes camping it out, which is whack. We're going to just get up out of military, take ourselves, possibly buy that drop, to be honest. Let's see. Boom, boom, boom. See, where is everybody at? Let's get to the top of this mountain. We overlook some stuff. All right. We're gonna overlook that area right there. Damn. And that's why I like putting Scar is a better single shot, I think. This guy's literally gonna camp it. Later, bro. Come on. Wow. Chilling like a bitch. I guess I would lay down too. Because we're in circle, so there's no point in really going anywhere. Thought I heard something. I'm too far to run up. He'll see me coming. Screw this guy. Sick of waiting on him. Frick bullshit. Had two damn opportunities to kill his ass and I didn't do it. Shotgun ammo, some bandages. Ooh, first aid. Nice. Ooh, nana mama. And another first aid. What a ballistic mask. That's what's up. Alright. Here we go. Let's go back and see if this guy moved. let's push this guy. He's by himself. Well, I'm playing solo, so of course he's by himself, but... What? What? On his damn head. On his damn head. Flipping ridiculous. Jesus, Alex. Ridiculous. I don't even understand. Dropping at school, boys and girls, dropping at school. Trapped a little late. What did the ground floor? Work our way from the ground up. Damn it. I'm dead. There's a machete. That was crazy. That was the laggiest swing I've ever done. Alright, let's go to the pool real quick. Hopefully no one's here with a gun yet. Yep, shotgun. You shooting at me? God damn it. Come on, lag. Not bad start, y'all. Fired real fast. Puckered up. Look at all these bodies here. Someone got a shit ton of bodies. Bomb 762. I didn't want that pistol. Is that the Uzi? Don't want that. I'm gonna rock the AK. Someone's up here, I guarantee you. Someone's camping in the bathrooms below me. Nothing, 2x scope there, don't want that. Okay. Not bad. Not a bad start off. Not a bad start. Yo! That boy Wayne! What's up? Oh, you left? Whatever! Whatever! This is not my day. This is not my day right here. Look at that. Look at that. Literally bodies in his mouth. What's going on, Wayne? We chilling out here. Crazy. I ain't getting no love on Mixer. I'm about to turn that off. None. Zero. Stop broadcasting. Let's try school again. Stupid ass car. Tagged the dude like 4 times. 4 times at least. Alright. Here we go. Right into the thick of it. Where no man should survive. Let's do this. Right in the school. There we go. Dive bomb drop. And get a good position for that roof. Need a good position on this roof because there's going to be bodies everywhere. All right, we're going to drop an auditorium. I always get a good gun, or at least a gun when I drop an auditorium. Auditorium is basically on the east side of the school. And what you'll see is me do the lag right there. Sometimes I can lag right to the hole, and then it drops me right in where I need to be. And there we go. Got him. Third person cheeses me so bad. So bad. I literally found everything in this damn building. Doo-doo pants. I don't know who you are, sir. Where was I getting shot from? Crazy! Tripping on me. Literally lit him up. The cheese is real today. It's beyond real. I'm putting red dot on people's bodies and faces, and they're living through it. Straight up living through it. Thank you. Look, I spelled dinner wrong. Cheesed out right now. Cheese like a mug. Literally. Putting red dot on people's bodies. And they just living out here. I ain't never scared. We running to school all day. We ain't stopping. Can't stop it. Won't stop. School to the day I die. Right there. That's where we dropping. Right there. So let's go. Alright. Let's see if we can freaking not get cheated out again. With the cheesiest cheese. I mean, I'm from Wisconsin. I love that cheese, but come on now. Oh my goodness. I can't believe that just happened. Check bathroom. Backpack. Bunch of grips. Auditorium's always full. Guy's loading up a gun right now. What the hell? Give me the pistol! Oh, I'm dead. This is crazy. This is crazy! I have no gun! Literally nothing. Nothing to fight with. I think the pistol's glitched into the corner. Maybe we'll rotate back to auditorium. Maybe someone missed a gun here. That stun grenade. There we go. Tommy gun. Alright, it's a wrap now. And, oh, they left me all the Uzis. Oh, yeah. Take these Uzis all day. Damn. Shouldn't have pushed. That was stupid. Should do my grenade. Getting crazy in here. Welcome whoever's watching. That's you, Wayne. What's good? Tired out at this piece. Craziness. East Atlanta. Oh, nah. Alright. Maybe we change up the strat a little bit. Players. We're going for the winner chicken dinner this time. Got it in a name. Got it in a title. Gotta believe. Let's hit up shelter. Sick and freaking bullshit at school. Dude's dropping here too. 3, 2, 1, drive. Ooh, nah. Alright. About to get crazy fast. Oh shit. Run away now. What? You're joking. Let me watch his back again. Literally, right in his mouth. Chilling, killing. That's what's up. I ain't killing shit. Try shelter again. Let's try it again. Why not? Crazy. Ridiculous. Don't understand. Am I even gonna be able to make it to shelter? Yeah. We can make it to shelter. Welcome, whoever just joined the stream on YouTube. Welcome. Oh, goodbye. Well, or welcome if you're still in here. Bomb. Damn it. Alright. So I got one guy here with me. About to say. Chasing me? Come on. Let me get down here. This is gonna be shitty. I can't kill someone with a fully auto. Good luck trying to kill him with a freaking. I suck so bad at this game. There's no chicken dinners coming. Let's drop school. What the hell? Why not? These matches is going real quick, dying right away. Getting our cheeks taken. Come on, game. Load for me. Wow. The lag. Why? Craziness, y'all. Craziness. Just getting straight up murdered out here. Change the title of this is How Can You Die the Fastest in PUBG? Oh my goodness gracious. Ridiculous is what it is. It's ridiculous. Spend more time in this damn 53-second loading screen than I have been in a match. People just snapping on me. I gotta do some system gamepad guide settings. Maybe we gotta increase some of these. I wonder what dead zone is. Ooh, 5 people watching. What's up, guys and girls? If there's any girls watching. Oh, and they all left. Alright, maybe that's our problem. We got it fast enough. We need fast enough. Are we gonna try shelter again? Let's see what we can get going here. It's just ridiculous. Just nothing is working out for me today. Just nothing really flowing. Can't get no kills. The lag is real. Maybe PUBG is just not my game today. At least not on the Xbox. Alright, here we go. Shelter is going to be mad people here. Going to try and get a quick drop in fast. Quite a few teams dropped over there at prison. Let's see. We're gonna get down in here. We're gonna get greasy. Nice and greasy. Greasy. Alright, here we go. Nothing. Level 2 helmet? Okay. Let's not bad.
I just got Nico up.
Oh, okay.
Watch the movie or not.
Yeah, I'll be up.
Alright.
Alright. Yeah, I'm streaming, by the way. You don't give a fuck.
They don't know me.
Uh-huh.
How long are you
going
to be?
Just after this, I'll come up.
Okay.
Yep.
Alright.
Yep. Ooh, that's to the outside. There's no one here with me, so we should have pretty darn good loot if I do say so myself down here. The level 3 backpack already. That subs a pistol. It's a level 2 vest right here. Got ourselves a scar with it, and we got an 8x. 8x have not been good to me lately. Red dot. That's a hollow, right? Do I got a red dot? Yeah. Let's put that red dot. I did not want to do that. Shit. Alright, I'll have to fix that in a second. Let's grab that hollow. Anyways. And I think this is an exit? Yeah. No. Not an exit. Loot down here all the time. I don't even know my way around. And that's a shotgun. Fuck that shotgun. Estelana, na. There we go. There's a numb. Alright. Okay. We're ready to go. Put the 8x on this real quick. Pad. We'll just take it for shits and giggles. Alright. Chillin'. We're not going to take this M16 this time. Come on, jump through this. What the hell? Thank you, Jesus Christ. I need a ballistic mask. Alright. I didn't jump at all. The time wasted switching all this crap out. Level 2, I got electronic level 3 backpack. Okay, we're good now. No one must have been in this area yet. Oh, because it's out of circle. That's probably why. And I have to run the circle. Ah, this is first. We should be good. And the lag out. That's what I get. Now, let's see if we can get back in before we die. Come on, PUBG. Let's go. Enough with the loading scene. Connect me. Oh, completely kicked me. Completely. Interesting. That's just wonderful. Well, on that note, thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe. Leave a like button. Helps me out. Leave a comment. Let me know if there's any other type of games that you want me to play on the stream, and I will play it. Talk to y'all later. Y'all have a good day and an evening. It's evening. It's close to evening here.